state. He was the main to please.
But he was real great when he had a girl to speak. For the queen, he was no wheeler dealer. Though she heard the things he'd done, she believed he was a howling dealer who would be her son. Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone. Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. It was a shame.
Drinking, lusting, and his hunger for power became known to more and more people. The demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.